Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're doing some karaoke tonight. I figured I'd just leave Shovel Knight on in the background and sing along to it all night. Hope you don't mind. No, this is Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. Fucking awesome game. Really good DLC. I wasn't sure exactly what to expect last time. I figured it might... Oh, nice. Okay, hope that doesn't affect anything. I didn't know quite what to expect, to be honest with you. Figured, you know, DLC, could be hit or miss, whatever. Base game was pretty awesome. So it's like, well, there's a pretty high bar to clear here. Let's see what they do. And it's actually really neat. It's super good. It's different enough, but not different enough whereby it's kind of weird, but it's really nice. So unfortunately, last time, I kind of quit to the title without saving my progress in armor outpost. So we're going to have to fight everything again. That's fine. It's fun combat. It's fun combat. Blah, 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 yeah, yeah, take my money, fix the catapult, and dump me right into middle of town. Let's go, let's do this. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see ya. So I don't know why we needed a full-ass catapult just to launch me over the wall, but... I could've just, like, boosted up on Percy's shoulders and probably would've done it. Alright, yeah, we ain't even gonna fucking bother. Oh! Oh, that guy, he almost had it. God, these fucking flasks that I've got right now are just so good. See, look at that! Just intercepted anti-air right there, and... Oh, didn't quite get the back shot there. Boom, there's kind of the late hit. Oh wait, I should be using, like... Alright, let's use the vampirism, I guess. They can't interrupt me when I'm drinking that, can they? Oh yeah, I wanted to use the big strong one, but... Didn't quite get there quickly enough. They just kind of lay down three and let the burst take care of it. Boom! Oh, that guy. Oh, he's trying! That's right, I forgot about Mr. Super Saiyan there. He's just saying. That was a really dumb joke. Boom! 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 Alright, one more probably? Yeah, there we go. That was tough. That was really tough. Oh my goodness. Kind of bummed that I forgot to save after I cleared all this out last time. That's alright. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? We get to watch the cowards run off anyways. There's something. Hey Kenny, how you doing? Aerial blah blah blah, gets rid of that garbage. So let's go, whoops. Boom. And hopefully not kill my own dudes. Oh wait, did I pick up a trouble chalice from this dude last time? Yeah, there we go. Ba 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 ba. Hey Jihad Jones, how you doing? Is just me or Plague Knight kinda cute? Well, I guess. Alright, and Mr. Hat's gonna be like, oh, capes are bad, and Plague Knight's gonna be like, oh, hats are stupid, and we go to war, I guess. I guess there are stupid things to war about in the grand battle of capes versus coats here, or capes versus hats. Oh, he's actually kind of kicking my ass here. Oops, I don't want to do that. Oh wow, he is kind of kicking my ass. I gotta pay attention. Oh, all right. Well, that being the case, let's do a little vampire action here, and hope we get a couple strikes on him. There we go. Just a little extra. A little extra insurance here, I get. Oh, he is actually kicking my ass a little bit. What did I do last time that made it so fucking easy? Oh my goodness. Ah, there we go. That could have been very embarrassing. I think I was down to, what, half heart there? So good thing I used that vampire crap. Yeah, but no problems. We got it in the end. That's all that matters. What was I gonna do? Oh, cool. I didn't notice I had a little skid stop there. That's pretty cool. What was I doing here? Was there anything else I needed to do here? I don't think so, right? I just kind of clear out the town, fight a bunch of dudes, fight Mr. Hat. and then be on my way, I guess. Alright, well, whatever. So now maybe the Trawlpool Pond is occupied, right? Oh yeah, Chester. I forgot to go visit Chester. Yeah, there he is. Hey, buddy. Is he gonna do his little dancey dance? Time to learn how to dance. Oh no. Gift of rhythm? Sure, why not? Did they give him a different tune too? Oh, they sure as fuck do! should I be doing something? Oh, that I can twitch while he's dancing around. Ah, nice. Oh my god, this is actually really cute. Oh my god, this is, oh my god, this is so cute. Ridiculous. Oh man. What is this? Oh nice, he's shaking his little trouble butt. Oh my goodness, please. I don't know, I still like the Mona dancing scene better than this, but this is a pretty damn close second. Wow, that was something there, Trouble King. Holds down to practice. Oh, that's so cute! Only for noble causes. Oh, yeah. Normal repentance fee for... Oh, what?! Making me buy this shit? Are you serious? Alright, well, what do we got? I got a lot of money. Flashy armor that increases jubilance by 200%. 200%, huh? I don't know, man. Magnetizes treasure when you charge. Drop half as much gold when you fall. Okay. Bounce off walls when bomb jumping. Maybe tough to control. Oh, yeah, good. I need something even harder to control. That's super good. Wardrobe, heavily plated, keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Well, geez, all these really have a bunch of problems, don't they? So may as well, buy the super flashy one. Keep thy beak clean. Oh my goodness, the puns are just too much. Further need of your blessings. Well, I kind of want to use my, Oh no, you don't actually give me trouble crap? Oh, alright, well, nice. I'm super flashy. Oh, that's right, because with Shovel Knight it made him, do the forward front flip or whatever, right? Okay, well, we'll see what we can do with this. I need to go give some more music to my man here. To Percy Dude or whatever. So wait, if I dance... he acts all shy around one, he doesn't dance. Come on, man! You just went through that whole thing with the Trawlpool King and you're not even gonna- Oh goodness. What about if her back is turned? Oh, that's super good. Oh my goodness, and he skips when he does- Oh, that's super good. And he does a little twirl when you stop. Oh no. Why is this game so good? Just why? Oh man, it's too much. I can almost not handle this. All right, I got some more stuff for you. All right, more romance advice. All right, what do you got? Oh, okay. All right, well, I think we heard that one already, didn't we? All right, the Baz, what you got for us? Figure out how I'm able to shoot lightning. It's not even science. All right, well, oops, sorry about that, my minion dude. Potions, how much? 7,500? Well, I'll come back. It's fine. You just gonna tell me stats? I don't really need to know stats. It's fine. Research? How much do you need? 80? How many do I have? 19. Okay, alright. That's still really adorable. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Let's go talk to Chester. I think we've got a couple things to sell to him, don't we? Or sell and or trade. Oopsie. Nice. Oh, all right. So can we dance now here? Since no, I mean everybody's around to watch, but yeah, I guess that's pretty close to dancing. That's about the level of dance that I'm capable of too. So I totally feel where Plague Knight's coming from with this. All right, Chester, what do you got? Yeah. 7,500? Oh, that's right. That's what I bought last time. Staff of Surging. Fuck yeah. Oosh. Oh, it's a Shoryuken. Okay. You could have just called it the Staff of Shoryuken. Maybe that's trademarked or patented or copyrighted or whatever. Who fucking knows? So can I... So I bought that thing for 1,500 just to go unlock the Trawlpool King, which then charged me 8,000 to get really what amounts to a golden shower. So, you know, oops, sorry about that, bro. All right, cool. So we're done here. Oh my God, it's so precious. All right, let's get some more muns. I want to afford that. Oh, nice. Let's just run into everything. Ah! Oh wait, maybe I can actually get up there. If I play this correctly. Switch the lob. Oh, no, I could just Shoryuken up there, right? Oh, well, not like that. Oh, jeez. No! Ow! I've super fucked this up. I'm an idiot. Oh, well. What are you gonna do sometimes? Oops. Yeah, I guess that works too. Alright, I do want to change out my shit though. Eh. Oh, whoops. Is that just gonna exit the level either side? Alright. Well, that wasn't as lucrative as it should have been, but whatever. What are you gonna do? Yeah, give me that big sack of potions. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go do an actual level now, I suppose, huh? Now that I'm looking fine and fab, let's do it. Alright, so here we go. Here's the Lost City. This is what you said was the really super cool music, right, Kenny? Alright, yeah, this is pretty good. Oops, yeah, I gotta be careful with this, though. Oh, damn it. Well, love that one pretty good. All right, well, I'm gonna, well, how about we do this? Whoop. Let's just make sure I'm not missing any other green coins around here. Let's check all the obvious places. Oh! Okay, so you can't fall down there. All right. That's good information to have. Whoops! Whoops-a-doodle. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. I suppose I should have known better, to be honest with you. Alright, so now I would like to get all my shit back. Come on. I just want to get that back, please. There we go. That'll work. Oh! Oh. Boosted the wrong way. All right, we're gonna go for it again. Bow, 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 bow. Whoop. Careful. Whoop. All right, that flame dude needs to go the fuck away, please. All right, that works. Now this is safer because I can just do that. Whoop. Careful. Ba 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 na na ba ba no ba ba na na na. Oop, please. Come on, it's bouncing right over him. Give me a break, man. Oop. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, all right. we got that. It's fine. Actually use a couple of these. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, oh wow, three of them doesn't do it, huh? There we go. Wow. Ah, you bitch, come on. Boom, there we go. Oh dear. Oh, I can't control my bouncing like I could with Shovel Knight. That's not a good thing. Oh no, don't. Okay, alright. Double jump saved me a little bit. Oh, ow. No! Oh shit. Okay. Well, that beetle section could be a bit of a problem. A bit of a little frizzity problem here. Oh, they get flamey flame when the lava falls on them. Wow. Alright. Learning something new every day. Oh, you bastard. Come on. Alright, it's because I fucked this up last time and used all my... Oh, nice. All my healthy health potions there. I'm not going to do it this time. Oh, ow. And because I like being completionist with the... Getting all the D-bags out the room here. Whoop. There we go. Alright, is there something... what fuses do I have? I've got... Oops, those are casings. That's powder fuses. So, standard long, quick, sentry, and remote. I like the long phase, the long fuse, rather. I am going to get... My float burst on though, because I want to be able to floaty floats just in case I fuck something up. Or when I inevitably fuck something up. We get a few extra seconds to correct ourselves before we wreck ourselves, I guess. Ow! Bitch. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, nice! What a grab! Oh, oh, no, no, come on, man! That knockback! Shit! Oh, wow, that knockback, though, really got me. That is incredible. Maybe I should get the, should have gotten the wardrobe or whatever, the hard stuff. The heavy one to make me not move around so much. Ow, you little bitch. Alright, so what does this one do? Oh, that could also be useful, but that uses a lot of fucking power. Holy shit. Alright, fuck it, I don't need to kill these guys. You know, I wonder if I start dancing at the right time, if it'll line up perfectly with the music, because that would be pretty rad. Oh, I should actually go up here. Oops. Eh, well, too late. Oh, I don't think we're getting that back, are we? Oh, we got one. Can we get this one? Go. Ah, fuck. Nope. All right, well, that shit is lost to history, I guess. Oh, no, I want to get up there. I wanna, oh dear. Oh, okay, all right, that's fine. We can get there then. Bah, 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 bah. Would it be too big of a risk to go get that stuff, you think? Yeah, I don't think we're getting that back, are we? That's unfortunate. That's at least like 200 coins. Do, 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 bow, bah, 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 bah. Oh, the platform bat, yeah, you're right. Unless the dudes, oh crap. No, I can only make one at a time, so it's probably too, yeah, it's too much of a stretch. Oh Jesus, look out for that guy. Guess we're just gonna coward this out a little bit. Oh wow. Let me dance on this dude's grave a little bit. There we go, nice. Ah, she used some potions. Ooh, I wonder if there's something up there though. Take a look. Eh? Eh? Nope. Alright. Worth a try. Oh, that one sure is, though. Nice. I had the right thought, wrong place. Maybe I should trigger this before I go on, though. Just in case something bad were to happen. Ooh, nice. Oh, it's good. It's a good call. The float thing is a good call. Boom. Boom, boom. Eat shit. All right, looking good. We're looking good. Oh, wait, be careful here. Don't be too hasty now. Whoa, this guy's doing some business. I don't like it. Oh, he didn't get hit by that at all. Yeah, there we go, eat shit. Bum, 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 bum. Whoop, what's this guy thinking? He's gonna get wrecked. That's so rad. That dance is actually pretty rad. Does Shovel Knight do that too? Does he dance if you hold down for long enough? Oops. Ooh, all right. I'll fuck this up now. There you go. Oh, nice. Oh, that's right. The knuckle dusters or whatever. Worthless trash since I got all the moves already. Is this gonna work? Yeah, there we go. No problem. Oh, whoa, geez, getting a little nuts there. Oh, no. Nice. Wow, that float shit really helps. Oops. And worthless. There we go. Oh, no, shoot me down. All right. Whoa, careful. Oh, whoa. Old dude. Tried to do something. Oh, whoa, wow, that knockback, though. Holy shit. That's amazing. Whoa, ho, ho. Oh, you little bitch. Let's do that. Just feel a little safe about it. Alright, this guy needs to go away, please. There we go. After the fact, but that's fine. Oops! Oh no, don't destroy that. Oh my goodness, that was almost a very bad thing. Floating down very gently gives me some time to contemplate my inevitable death. Oops. Alright, well at least this is a pretty easy recover. There we go. Oh no! Shit! Whoops. Oopsie, whoopsie. Don't forget the vat. Oh fuck! I even have it selected. I forgot about it. Nice. Well, that's pretty par for the course for me. Oh, don't destroy that. Bum 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 bum. All right, these guys need to die too. Like, that's... Oh my... Crap. Oh, magic-ass pixel strikes again. Oh, come on. It's bouncing right over his ass. Oh no! Oh no! Oh wait, maybe I can... That's one way to do it. I was gonna try to use the thing. The platform dealio to get up there, but I got a little excited. Okay, that's fine. We just lost a bunch of money, that's okay. I'll see now those weren't back again. Alright, that's weird. Must have been a fluke that one time. Please. Oh, save. What a save. Alright, these guys need to fuck off. All for a thing of music. Alright, well, I guess that's worth the, like, 800 gold I lost. Oh my god, that guy. Come on, man. Don't be doing that. Please die. Thank you. Oh, shit. Alright, this might still be a little bit recoverable, right? Yeah, see, look at that. No problem. Zoom. Oh dear, fuck me. Oh boy, I'm not great at this, am I? That's alright, it's okay. Alright, fuck it. We're not even gonna be fancy about that. Oh, okay, good. That was only green. Yeah, sure. What you got? A smoke bomb. Yeah, all right. Vulnerable even on spikes, huh? Ooh, fancy. Fancy. That actually lasts really long, too. Whoa. Alright, good thing I got the lingering shot thing going on here. Wow, that's actually super useful. Plus you get an extra second or so once you step out of it. Holy shit. That seems just a little OP. But whatever, that's fine. Oh, wow. Alright, physics on that are kinda a little bit nuts, huh? Whoa, yoink. Nice, okay, so kind of the same thing as before with the shovel. Whoa, whoa, alright, it's fine. Oh wait, I can knock that over to make it. Yeah, that's right, okay. Now I'm starting to remember. Oh, it doesn't last forever though, huh? Okay. Whoops. Well, actually that works. Oh, that was super dangerous. Oh my god, he's so slidey. Shit, did I just fuck myself over here? Unless. So dangerous. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I'm not, like, super fucking this up here. Oh dear. Alright, it's fine. Fuck it, I don't need that green slime ass shit. Plus I can go over here. Oh, alright, a little bit of timing. There we go. Perfect. First try. Oh, be careful with this now. Oh, what's this dude gonna do, huh? Oh! Almost screwed myself over. The thing I was gonna not do, I ended up doing. Alright, that's fine. Rip that dude. Oh, alright, it's fine. This guy's gonna get wrecked anyways. Oh my goodness, please. Please. Oh, with the fucking recovery. That calls for a little dance. Oh, I don't want to forget that over there either. There we go. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Checkpoint first. Always checkpoint first. Oh shit. Okay, that's all right. That's an easy recovery. No probs. Let's go back to our lob shit though. Would have been the smarter idea, I think. Oh, careful. Bum, 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 Can I dance off the platform? I can't. Okay, good. Just making sure. Shit. Actually, I do want that. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I panicked, used my item. Alright, so at least probably a quarter of that is a no-go. It's like I can at least get the big sack. Haha, big sack. I might be able to get one other one of those. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Ah, fuck it. It's not worth it. I got at least half of it back. Oh, oh, you little bitch. No! Okay, alright. A little close. Oh my goodness, please, that flame. Oh, I hope I just didn't screw myself. Okay, this bird needs to fucking stop flying around. Thank you, bastard. Beautiful. All right. All right, that wasn't so bad. Oh, oh, wait a minute. Don't do that. Bow, 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 da, bow, 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 bow. The bird was stuck in the lava. I was wondering what the fuck that was. I just saw a little blue strip moving back and forth. I'm like, what? All right, we must be getting close to the end. Yeah, there we go. All right, Mole Knight, what do you got? You gotta be kidding me. You're the demolitions expert? I do splode things quite a bit, so yes. Yeah, indeed. Let's make this quick. Why not? Whoa! All right, he's making this very quick. Whoa! Ah, crap. Gotta get the sparky sparks, too. Oh, nice. He's right there. Oh, what's he doing? Glitch. Yeah, there you go. Oh, nice. Oh, now, what do you think you're doing? What you think you're doing? Yeah, he's done. Woo! Ba-ba-bum-bum-ba! Oh, wait, no, I don't dance until after I get the soul. Alright, that was pretty easy. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Yeah, he is certainly shiny now. It cost me like 8,000 to get that. So, thus far, it's been worth it. Ah, something else has caught your eye, huh? Is it my new gold? Is it my new gold? Plague Knight, you're missing the point a little bit here, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Unjam this lever, you say? Okay. Okay. Well, I won't fucking stop talking and let me go over there. There you go. Aw. Thanks, Percy. You're a real pal horse dude man thing. No, no, the lever's fine, Percy. Just go the fuck away, please. Okay, yeah, go do science, you idiot. Bastard. Oh, man. Come on. Percy, you're ruining everything, man. First you launched me into a pile of guards, and now you just fucking ruin the moment, man. What an idiot. Health potion, fuck yeah. Mona, you know exactly what to get me. You're so sweet. Research. Do I have enough? 80? Damn it. Oh, I've only got 49. Alright. Whatever. What are you gonna do? 8,000. That's a pile of cash. Can get some more magic. Whittle-doop. Percy, you ass. Take some paper and give me some gold, you shit. At least, what's-his-face, Oolong is happy. Yeah, what you got, man? Do you have Strike the Earth yet? Because I want Strike the Earth. Oh no, it's the guard battle. Okay. Ooh, wow, still quite a few more. Oh, nice. More potions? Thanks, man. Even though you're stealing from somebody that works for me, so you're technically stealing from me. Just don't do it again, alright? We'll just call it even for now. Can I dance yet? Nope. Oh, adorable. Alright, there's the final third of the map? Final half? Whatever? Oh, we've got 5 of 8, right? So we're getting close to 2/3 here. Let's get some more. Maybe there was some way to make a platform. Yeah, nerd bird. I wonder what that could be. Oops, sorry about that. Didn't quite mean to do that. Oh, crappity. Whoop! Alright, just like that, I guess. Made me a little nervous. Okay. All right. Wow. How is this gonna work? Very carefully, I guess. Eh. Oh, yeah, that's right. I guess I can... Ah! All right. Eh. There we go. Uh-huh. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, oh good, green dragon friend. Alright, well that's fine, fuck him. You know what, fuck him, truly. There we go. Oh, alright, it's alright. Back up there, everything's cool. Oh, alright, just a little extra insurance there, no problems. Oh, alright, that works too. Oh, please! Please make that. I guess I must have just flashed him too hard. And it does the little AoE thing, where he's just like, oh my god, I can't handle the fabulosity. I'm out of here, man. Ooh, nice. That's the end of that chapter. Alright, that one much better than the Iron Whale one. Oh wait, no, that's not. I didn't want to be here. Back to the map, please. I wanted to go back to... Well, alright, let's knock this guy up a little bit. Oh good, it's the fucking darkness. That's great. Whoa! Oh, careful. Guy's back for more. Alright. He wants a little bit of something. That's fine. Come get it. Whoa. Did I just lose that down the drink? I sure did. Oopsie. There's 200. I'm not getting back. Whoa, careful now. Oh, this guy's got something to say. Whoa, ow. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, no. Okay, all right, everything's fine. It worked out. He apparently had a chicken in his bones. Undigested, perfectly fine, safe for eating. All right, now, what did I really want to do here? I wanted to go back to here. Give horse dude that walked in on us a piece of paper so he can give me 500 bucks. That seems fair, I guess. Oh, good. Another romance tip for Sir Walks In A Lot. That's nice. Tips for horses. All right. No, Plague Knight, don't listen to that, man. Don't do it. Don't do it. Potion lady, can you give me more potions? Ah, damn. Not yet, huh? Cheerios. Can we do... Oh, wait. How many does she need? She has 80. 80, right? Ah, okay. All right. Well, I'll be back. I've got the perfect number right now, so I don't know if I want to ruin it. But, you know, whatever. Hall of Champions. Did Shovel Knight already clear out the infestation? Patron, huh? Okay. Alright, let's see what you got. See what you... Oh, crappity. Can't beat everyone. Did you guys not see the royal beatdown I handed down on your buddies in armor place there? Come on. You guys can't be that stupid. And this lady's just like, yeah, what the fuck ever. I paid my $20 entrance fee. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I'll give you a show. Whoa, hello. What's this dude got to say? Do whatever you want. Just don't destroy the paintings. They're so beautiful and valuable. Oh, sorry. Oops. Shit's just getting away from me here. Sorry about this, bro. Oh, plus there's coins hidden behind the shit, so it'd be a crime not to destroy these. And I guess the top ones are kind of off limits, though, huh? Just make sure that... Oh, no, they are plenty good. I figured the super explodes would get it. I was never one for high art anyways. Yeah, there we go. Nice and clean. Oh, nice. Oh, whoa, alright. Super Saiyan dude is guarding the chicken. Whoa. Alright, I would like my other ones back, though. Whoa. Oh, what you trying there, buddy? Whoa. Nice. Good moves. But I outfabulous you by a lot, see? Look at that. Oh, figured that's another thing. Oh well. But whoa! How the fuck did he squeeze his ass behind the painting there? You know what? Maybe it's best that I don't ask. Whoa. Alright. Revenge! Oh! I did not see those spikes there until it was much too late. Time to go get my cash back out of the museum. Oh wait, is there a thing here? Nope. Alright. Whoa! Alright, oh, that works too. Whoa! Oh! Oh, it's Super Saiyan, dude. Whoopsie. Like, what's his plan? What's his plan over there? He had no plan. Alright, watch the spikes now. I think I got most of these, if not all of them, but just in case, we'll check it out. Yeah, already got that one. Alright, now we're good. Oops! Ah, well, that works. Oh, wow, nice. Boodle-doop. Whoa, whoa, careful, careful. Yeah, right. All right, now we've got the 80 to go give to Mona here. Bum, 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 bum. Can I dance to this music too? Yeah, fuck yeah. Plague Knight can dance anywhere. What's up with little babyface Santa here? So ridiculous. Oh, dude. Another dude behind the thing. Oh, saw that. Whoop. Hey now. Hey now, don't be getting smart on me, Mr. Guardman, sir. Oh, did I just destroy a painting of Egoraptor Grump there? Oops. Kinda wanted to look at that a little bit more. That's fine, I guess. Bump, 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 bump. Yeah, cause it wasn't this like all the portraits of their backers or something? Originally, or at least in the Shovel Knight campaign. Thank you for destroying some of these paintings. Honestly, it's cathartic for me too. Nice. Anytime, man. Kindred spirit and art destruction. Oh, nice. About to say, I know there's a way through there. Oh, oh, ah, okay. A little bit of a dead end. What you got? I think this place might be haunted. Yeah, I think you're right. There's a bunch of creepy-ass paintings on the wall. Of course it's haunted. Why wouldn't it be? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Didn't see that dude there. Boodle-doot. Wow, that super explosion one is really super good. Kinda glad I'm overusing it. Oh, what's this dude got? Old fat lot of nothing. Oh, alright, he's got something there. I'll give him that. Whoa! Nope, no, no, no. Yeah, back into it, you little shit. Boom! Oh, one more? One more? Yeah, thank you. Rename it to the Gaping Dragon. No. I don't think we'll be doing that. The Gaping Dragon is the purview of Hacknet. Surrender, please stop your attack. Well, you just kept attacking me, dude. What am I supposed to do? Just, like, not defend myself? Fuck off. Nice. All right, can I go back in? No, I wasn't done destroying shit, though. Oh, come on, man. Take down every painting within 210 seconds. No. All right, fine. I guess we're done here. Oops. Well, shit. I didn't think it would kick me out. Little bastards. Let me finish the job. All right. Ooh, shortcut? Question mark. This is another one of Percy's fucking. All right. So it's unmanned. Let's see where it takes me. Boop. Huh. That looked like a very painful landing. Accurate within a centimeter. A centimeter of what, though? My big swinging dick? Alright, that's probably just gonna take me back to the other place, though. That's actually good. Or not. Jesus. Alright. Alright, I kinda wrecked this dude's house, didn't I? Oops. Alright, now can I go in the town? Now are they gonna be like, hey, fuck off? Hey, come on. Don't you see how shiny and fabulous I am? See, look at me dance. I'm no threat to anybody. Just let me dance right on over. Oh, you bastard. What a shit. I got that one already. No, I want to go check out the rest of the tavern, but all right, it's fine. I guess it's fine. All right, can I dance yet? No, not confident enough in my dancing abilities. All right, that's fine, I guess. All right, so we got the Hall of Champions. We got the shortcut. Polar Knights. All right, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's experiment. All right. Let's. Oh shit, yeah, I can research. Alright, well, we'll get to that after this level. That's right, I made a big deal about having the 80 coins and giving up the 69 coins, haha. I should probably go do that. Oh, wow. Alright, strong dogs. Strong doges going on here. Oh, wait, something's going on. Ow! Bastard. The wrong button. Got too many fucking special ass things now. Put through them all as quickly. Boom! Eat shit. Oh, that didn't kill him? Come on, man. There we go. Oh! that's probably not a good thing to do. Got a lot of money, too. Should probably spend that before I lose it all. Alright, this music isn't as good, I don't think. It's not as eminently karaoke-able. Whoa! Excuse me. Oh, wow. Not even the wolves had good grip here. Ah, you little shit. Alright, this time... That. Oh, no. Fuck off. Oh, you little bastard. Edge garden, little shit. There we go. Oh, nice. Invincible while I'm rooting around with my ass held high there. Whoop, careful now. Ah, you little bastard. There we go. Let's go up to the top left anyways. Oh, that doesn't look good. You know what could solve some problems here? Get old smoke bomb. Like so. Save my butt a little bit there. Alright. Ooh, careful. There we go. Nice. Getting used to the whole bursty burst thing. Do I have any, like, super long range horizontal attacks here? No, I don't think so, right? Ah, fuck it. I'll just do that. Oh, careful now. Oh my goodness. I hate ice physics so much. They're so dumb. Oh, okay. There we go. Is that not an explodey thing? Oh, let's see. Woo! Woo! Ah, you little bitch. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Ah! There, eat it. Oh, okay. That was a little close. Next game on the schedule. Shit. I don't know. I know Darkest Dungeon is coming up. I don't think that's the immediate next one, though. Oh, yeah, Deathray Manta is next after this. And then after that, how do I do this? I could just jump across, but I could also play this safe and do it like this, too. There we go. Deathray Manta is next. And then after that, Darkest Dungeon. And then after that, Fury. Because I am a man of my word. What was the deal with these little red breasted dragons here? Oh, okay, they're just as destructible as other dragons. Yeah, I am gonna play Fury. I know people have a sore spot for it because it kicked Cactus out of GDQ 2017, but I'm gonna play it anyways. I want to see if it's nearly as bad as people say, or if it's actually kind of fun. Oh! No. I want that. There we go. That was a little dangerous. Oh. Alright. Well, it scared me a little bit. Yeah, of course. Well, not a lot is really as good as Cactus. Let's be honest here. Not a lot is really as good, but you know, I'll give it its fair shake. Oh, crappity. Oh, that actually worked. Oh, wait, there's a thing over there, too. Hacha! Aw, already used my double. Whoop! Wow! Ah! Bitch. Oh, wow, I am almost dead. That's not good. Ice physics, why? Ice physics, why? Ow! Oh no! Come on, man! I get all charged up with my potions, I get my vampire thing ready to go, and then I fuck it up, like, immediately. That's just the thing to happen, isn't it? That is just the thing to happen. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Alright, there we go. It's fine. Yeah, if there are a bunch of QTEs, I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna sit with me, but... And we'll find out. We'll find out. That's not gonna do it, is it? Oh! Nope, 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 nope. Back we go. Oh my goodness, please! Ooh. Oh, dog got through that one, huh? Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. What? Whoa, wait, whoa, wait, whoa. Doggy, please. Ooh, goodness me. That was very dangerous. Oh wait, I didn't need to come back this way. I'm an idiot. Shit. Yeah, because this would have just taken me directly to the right, yeah? Yeah, shit. Whoa, bombs. Why did I go the long way again? Because I'm an idiot, pretty much. That's what it boils down to. I thought it was a necessary path to get back to where I was, but it was not. Things done here. Oh, alright, so here's where I need to split off and get my shit back. Oh wait, can I just, like... No? Okay, there's an easy way to... Oh my god, come on. Alright, this time, let's get ready. Let's get ready to go. Good ol' ice physics. Ow. Alright, we'll wait for it this time. Oh, okay, alright. Well, hopefully it doesn't wear off entirely before I get to do something with it. Oh, you little bitch. No! Damn it. Oh, awesome. Alright, well, good. That was a perfectly cromulent waste of everything, and then just get capped. Ah, shit. Alright, so we need to go back there again, but this time we don't need to go quite as far. Bum, 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 bum. Come on. Oh, eat a shit. There we go. Ah, bomb. It's fine. Hit that every time. Ow! What was that? Is there another bomb up there? Oh, jeez. Alright, scared me a little bit. Ah! Alright. Alright, in and out, let's go. Let's get the fuck out. What was this one again? Oh, that was the Shoryuken. That's right. Ah, little bitch. Ooh, I almost hit the wrong button there. Ah! Whoa! Oh, of course, and the checkpoint was in the next fucking room. Of course it was. How silly. Alright, so I can't do anything for this, huh? Since I don't have a shovel? Can't just burst it over to the right? Oh, that's gonna be a little bit painful. Alright, this time I got him. Ow! Fuck! Wow, that does one damage, huh? Little bitch. Oh, for f***'s sake. Oh no! No. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, stop! Oh, no! Oh, well. At least there's a nearby checkpoint. Well, little bastard. Oh, come on. Oh, I can intercept this shit. Interesting. Did not realize! You little bastard. There we go. That's how it should have went. Should have gone. Whatever. Grammar. Oh, no. Fuck off. Ooh, careful there. Oh, yeah. All right, let's just destroy the floor. That's a good idea. I remember bouncing off these dudes too as Shovel Knight, right? This time I don't really need that. Nice. Oh, bombs. And chicken. Yeah, I can get away. I can get along without the bat, right? It's not like I've been falling in pits a lot. Oh, did I find the thing to sell to this dude, or...? Oh. I did, apparently. What did I get? Oh, the horn thing. Zerker's Brew, damage enemies on contact without getting knocked back. Thank you. Where the fuck was that, like, 3 levels ago? Damage enemies on contact without getting knocked back. Yeah, alright. Well, it's just another thing to flip through. Oh, yeah, alright. Well, I can see where this is gonna come in handy. Well, and I flopped to the wrong one. That's my problem. All right, well, whatever. It's fine, it worked too. I really dislike these guys with shields. They are not very fun. There we go. Except they are rather easy to neutralize, so what the fuck do I know? Zoom. All right, looks good. Oh, what the hell? Come on, man. Doing that shit. Oh, okay. All right, this might be might call for a little that action, or I can just be an expert platformer. Well, all right. There we go. See, first try. No, why are you guys worried? I mean, come on. Come on. I am a super good person at the platformers. Eh. Yeah, stop it. Stop intercepting his axes or hammers or whatever the fuck he's throwing. There we go. I could probably take a shortcut underneath too if I were super good, but I guess I'm just regular good. Oh, alright. Let's change, oopsie. Change that back. Oh, I should be ready for this actually. Just in case. I think that little teeny tiny block platform wasn't there in Shovel Knight, or in the Shovel Knight episode, right? But luckily, I had something charged up and ready, just in case. Ow! Ah, bomb. Ooh. Smoke bomb would probably be a good thing here. There we go. At least until I can get some. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that made me super invincible. That's right. I forgot. There we go. Oh, good thinking, good thinking. Ice physics. Son of a bitch. Why you gotta do that? Little floaty floats is paying off though. Definitely doing the business. Oh god, these ice dudes are not great. Ow! Fuck it. That guy can stay alive, I guess. Ooh, I'm really kind of hurting on the old health department here, though. Excellent. It knows. 3, 4. Just in case, not that I'm expecting to need it or anything. Smoke bomb. Actually be good for dealing with all the spiky spikes. Sure knows how to make an entrance. Boom! Ha 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 ha! Beard Knight. I'm Polar Knight, damn it. I like you. Wizard masks, books, cheap tricks. A weakling, huh? Yeah, okay. Alright, well, we'll see how much we can charge for this guy here. Oh, his shit blocks my little supercharge beam. I don't like that. There, eat that, you little bitch. Oh, all right. This could be a bit of a problem, couldn't it? However, if I'm smart about this, oh, All right, let's get that going, just in case. Oh, I am losing the DPS race here a little bit. Well, that's alright. Yeah, eat shit, Polar Knight! Zho-boom! Hell yeah. I wasn't worried at all. Bum, 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 bum. All right, now we got the coldest soul alive. He was very, very grumpy, wasn't he? All right, Mona, is there another jammed lever I can help you with here? Yeah, there we go. There's a little smooth talking going on. Nice tropical beach getaway. Yeah, all right. Now we got enough for the research. Let's do it. All right, here's your blood money. What do we got? What do you got for me? It's a lot of coinage. Every last cipher coin, huh? Well, we'll work on it. We'll work on it. Drop casing. Drops bounding bombs at your feet. Roll casing. Boomerangs back and forth. Oh, that sounds rad. Let's do that. Got the money for it. Why the fuck not? Spin burst. Cannonball through enemies and cut them down. Fuck yeah, that sounds great. Explodes on contact. Also rad as fuck. Sparkler powder. Pulses damaging sparks, but the case is harmless. Eh. Well, I got the money for it. May as well. Boodle-deep. Alright, let's change this up a little bit. Whirl casing. Oh, pardon me. Sparkler powder. Let's take a look at it. I'm not gonna like it, probably, but... Spin burst. Oh, it's a screw attack! Fucking rad! Fucking rad! Oh, that's actually kind of baller. Alright, but I don't like the sparky sparks, so let's, is it cascade powder? No. Component powder is what I was using before, right? That's super rad. So, how does that work now? Oh, because it's on impact. Alright. Alright. Alright, that should work. That should work. I'm really actually kind of enamored with the screw attack, though. That's really fucking cool. 4 sheets of paper. Alright, alright. Something about tossing that in. Oh, that's right, because I still got that whatever component one. Ah, we'll take care of that later. Yeah, what else do we got? What else do we pick up here? Art through adversity. Nah, that one's not as good. Where's the waltz one? There's the waltz. Oh, no, I don't need that, really. Why would I pay for those when I can just get them for free? I mean, besides being a good and wholesome and moral person, but... So even if I bring back all of the cipher coins, you won't do anything, do a little something? Alright. So looks like we got Tinker. Oh! It's Black Butt! Should we go kick his ass? Let's go kick his ass. Oh, Mona, stand up girl! Can't be bought at any price. That's right. Let me just skip onto the scene and see if I can't change your mind, Black Butt. Oh, Mona. Well, let's fucking dance. Let's dance our troubles away, all right? Yeah, go take some time to think. I'm going to kick Black Butt's ass here. Just a little bit. Little bastard. Yeah, alright, let's go. Let's dance. Let's dance, you little shit. Taste my fucking boomerang blade, you shit ass. Yeah, what you got? What you got, black ass butt? Oops. Ouch. Wow, smoke bomb really makes this kind of trivial. Actually, just a little bit. Oh, I didn't realize Black Knight's theme was a kind of an amped up strike the earth thing. I guess that makes sense. I mean, he's got the whole fucking imitation shovel thing going on. Yeah, coward, you better run. Kick your black ass any day. Oh, Mono's not back yet. Oh, Percy, god damn it. Not again. Yeah, Percy will fill in, huh? Yeah, right. Like I'd buy anything from you, you jack shit. Oh, no, no, don't need any of those, thanks. Oh, wait, what the? Wow. He's a fast horse man, I guess. Ah, the Baz. Learning shit. Okay, so we got a couple more levels. Let's go to Tinker Knight here. Is there an insta-kill on Tinker Knight I should know about this time around? Oh, boy. Alright, let's see how this boomerang shit actually works on a real level here. It totally wrecked Black Knight, though. Whoa, yep. Bump, 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 bump. I can't believe Mona ignored our fabulousness. Our sparkly sparkles here. Whoa, 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 careful. Oh, that's right, I don't have the floaty floats on anymore. I've got the... awesome-ass fucking screw attack going on now. Shugga, 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 shugga. There we go. That's pretty rad, actually. Oh! Oh, nice. Okay, so it does give you a little bit of a boost, too. Oh, it's so good. Why is it so good? Well, I don't really think I need any more of these tonic things, do I? I guess I can just take him for the health refill. Eh, don't even need that. I might want the float on this, huh? Either that or that, just in case. Oh, no, never mind. That's quite a distance to clear. Shabam! Alright, that's actually pretty rad. Oh, whoa, alright. Dude's got something to say. Why's it gotta be gears, man? Why you gotta hit the theme so hard? Ooh, careful there. God, he's just still so slidey. I don't like that. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh. Oh, uh-oh. I should probably get the smoke bomb ready to go just in case. Oopsie. Ow! Ow, well, son of a... Come on, man. Ow! Damn it. Oh, you little bitch. Alright, you want some of the rad fabulousness that is Plague Knight? Alright, you've asked for it.
There. Eat that. Oh, shit. Heh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Heh. Oh, my God. That guy. So strong. So strong. Ah, now I'm back here. Hey, come on now. Be a bitch. Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. Hey, wait, wait. Uh-huh. Ah, you little bastard. Come on. Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, 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 oh. Oh! Oh, come on! I got the spin attack, screw attack, whatever going for that, didn't I? Gosh dang it. Oh! Ah, you bastard! Ah, stop it! It's so dumb. It spawns me right in there. Alright. Oh, we gotta deal with this fucker again? Damn it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, eat it. Uh-oh. Oh, things aren't going well for old Plague Knight. There we go. That's what I was looking to do. Really wish I could get rid of those other things, though. Oops. Oh, no! Oh, man. That's right. There's no proper duck. Oh, okay, so I spawned just out of range. That's good. Oh, well, nice. Ah, oh, well, son of a bitch. Come on, man. Let's be reasonable here. This is so dumb. Cool. Yeah, there we go. Oh, still took it. That's all right. That's all right. It's a little bit better. Wait. So let's be smart about this. There you go. Uh-oh.
Oh, no! Oh, son of a bitch. All right, I think it's time to get the vat thing ready, just in case.
All right, here we go. All right, oh, no, fuck off. There we go. Okay, all right, everything's fine. Everything's fine, see? No problem. Perfect. Uh-huh.
Okay, panic firing the items there. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, that's the fucking way to do it, sort of.
Yeah, there we go. Now we're getting it.
Oh, that was a bad idea. Woo, okay. Ow, you bitch. Come on, man. Thought we were friends.
All right, it's fine. We got it this time, I swear.
Oh, the float burst might be a good idea too, huh? But I like the screw attack, it's so good. Except it doesn't save me as much as the float thing does. We'll try it one more with the screw attack thing, and then we'll see about switching up a little bit. Ah, no, fuck you. There we go. What? See? Perfect. Couldn't do that with no float, whatever. Easy. First try and everything. Uh-oh. Uh-huh! Alright, finally, we're here. It's fine. Oops. Oh, the world casing is good. Bleep. Oh, come on, why does that dude respawn? Fuck him. Oh, I just gotta go back this way, I guess. Oh, look at this little shit. Oh, no. Of course. Revenge. Hey, there we go. There's some chicken for us. Oh, you little bitch. Come on. Oh, this looks good. Oh, this is a dumb idea, but I'm gonna do it anyways. It worked! It worked! Oh my goodness, why did I- Oh, Jesus, sorry, look out, please. No! Oh shit, I'm only up to the first checkpoint? Wow, this level's not going great. Oh, of course, yeah. Alright, this time oh, fuck you. Come on, man. This time I don't need to go do any of the other crazy garbage, so it's fine. Yeah, good old two-frame climb cycle there. Ow. Shit-ass. Probably should have waited to after I got past this dude to do that. Oh, what? Come on! Screw attack lets me go through shit, doesn't it? That's dumb. Whoa. 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 Or no. I want to go to the right first. Yeah, there we go. That's the way to do it. I just gotta get my shit and get the fuck out. No! Bat, help me out! There we go, a little bit of panic. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh good, the flying dagger missile rocket things. That's perfect. Ow. Oh my goodness, please. A little bit more dangerous than the floaty floats. Whoop! Ah, you little bitch. Oh, come on, really? The little mechanical rat gets me? It's so dumb. Well, they didn't really need to go up and around, did I? Whoa! No. No stabby stabs for you today. Biddle-deep. Oh. Yeah, actually. Yeah, sure. What you got for me? Explode into a frenzied dash. Alright. Okay. What does that do? Whoa! Look at that! Oh, that's like Shovel Knight's little dealio. Boosh! Bleep. I don't know if I like that one as much. Ugh, excuse me. Okay, now is definitely the time for the floaty floats. Yeah, definitely time for the floaty floats. I mean, the screw attack was nice and all, but safety first and all that.
Ooh, nice. Good refill. Well, that was kind of that was a zero G potion drink right there. Oh, why am I back here? Come on, man. Come on. Why has it got to be that way? Oh no. So bad at this. Hey. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Ow! Oh shit! Ow! Stop that! There. Just in case something bad goes wrong here. Yeah, there we go. See? Perfect. Uh-huh. Did I get everything that was over here? Yeah, because I went past Sir Stabs a lot here. He will stab no more. Gotta change his name. Tell the wife and kids he's a failure. Ow! Alright, I do want that back, however. he's like, shit. Alright. Worth it. Ooh, I saw that wall. Hey, there's checkpoint number 2. Jesus, forgot how long this level was. Oh, crappity. Their fucking auto scroller. Everybody loves auto scrollers. No, mechanical rat. Why? Don't even fucking. Yeah, eat some boomerang, you little shits. Oh. Oh wait, should I be going this way? Yeah, I guess it's fine. Oh, no. Alright, good. Yeah, well I got news for you, gear spewing motherfucker. You're dead. Breaking news. Oh, this could be a problem, huh? Oh, nice. Ow! Stay! Stop that! Bastard. That's what I want here, just in case. Yeah, there we go. What you got, motherfucker? This Mega Man ass platform. It's like Crash Man stage all over again. Yeah, that looked a little suspicious. Oh, that's it? That's all that was in there? You cheeky bastard. Just hiding out.
Yeah, there we go. First try. Oh crap, now it's a vertical auto-scroller. No! Oh crappity. No, don't do that! Stop! Oh no! Oh, it's going real bad. Oh, why has it gotta be this way? Oh no! Shit! Alright, I guess I'm not too far behind here, am I? Excuse me. Ugh. Kinda snuck up a little bit. Gave me like 2 seconds to prepare, and it's like, no, man, you're sneezing right now, please. Whew. That's a pretty good one. Oh, whoa. Crappity. Whoa, whoa, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, fuck that guy. Not worth it. Ah, shit. Alright, I do have the VAT selected. Alright, here we go. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Did I get all of it? Yeah, there we go. Oh, no! It's like, oh shit, don't crush me, please. Don't crush me, bro. Around here, is there? No? Alright. Stop. Alright, good. That wasn't so bad. That wasn't so bad. Not quite VVVVVV levels of vertical auto-scroller going on there. Alright, let's see. Which one was it? Why have I come here? I need your kick-ass engineering skills, bro. Which one was it? It was the orange one, right? No, no insta-kill this time, but it did do a whole thing of damage. That's... Wow. I feel kind of bad for Tinker Knight. I mean, look at this. He's getting his ass beat. A little shit. See, look at that. On the return trip, even. But I don't think I have to wait for his fancy, like, platform missiles, do I? I can just kind of burst up there and give him the what for. Suppose I could just use him anyways, just because I'm a nice guy. Oh, ow. Ow, stop that. Will you fucking... Ugh, that's annoying. Come on! There. This wily-ass motherfucker. One more good set. There we go. Suppose I could have shore you can my way up there too, but there's just way too many abilities to keep track of. Damn it, Percy, come on, man. Those little horse kick for it, that's kind of cute, actually. Alright, good, good, good. Thanks for doing that, Percy, I guess, but... I've got some music to go give to you in the next room. Stay there, okay? How the... Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, he does run into the next room. I missed that last time. He's gonna be still having proper chemistry, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, we've heard that one before. Good work, Percy, you idiot. Whoosh. And then he quick runs back. Nice. It's the little touches like that that are pretty good. Oh, it's a weird ninja samurai dude. Let's see what he's got to say. I'm so emo. I use lightning. Yeah, who the fuck are you? Oh, Phantom Striker. Okay. Interested party. Only find the bravest fighters and test them. Prove my worth? Alright. You asked for it, man. He did ask for it. Ask for an ass beating. So he's gonna get it. Like, dude, your have-at-you style of fighting not really doing it for you. Gotta say. Alright, wind is pretty bad, so stop that. Yeah, no chance. No chance whatsoever. Holy shit, 3,000 for that. Nice. Buy stuff before I get wrecked in propeller stage? Come on, man, have a little faith. I'm gonna kill propeller stage, no problem. First try. Dodging so many of your attacks. I didn't really dodge, I just kind of powered through. Wow, alright, plus more money. Okay. Alright, another 2 grand. I'll fucking take it. It's fine, I guess. Let's do a little dance. It's no fun if you're not dancing to music. Yes, what else can I... I suppose I can go back to the armor town and buy whatever. Or no, the trouble thing, right? Get spit on. Pay good money to get spit on. I guess people do that sometimes, right? How much... Oh, wow, I've got enough for all of this. Let's get the hard robe or wardrobe or whatever. Pretty evil looking. So what does this do for me? Does it tell me? Heavily plated. Keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Alright. Let's see what that's about. It doesn't seem any more slidey than the other one. So maybe we keep it. Maybe we buy the rest. Bounce off walls. Oh boy. When bomb jumping, maybe tough to control. Okay. That's probably not good. Besides making me look like a sickly shade of puke green. Alright, what else can I could really repeat the dance? Is this really just all it is repeating the dance? You know what, that's fine. Use a little breather before the last stage here. Last normal stage, I guess. This is still kind of nuts. Alright, shake that tail, man. There you go. Get into it. Woo, holy shit. That's right. Can't stop dancing, boy. All right, I want to change to the wardrobe, I guess. I mean, being fancy and flashy is nice and all, but having an actual functional piece of clothing is probably better. Looks so evil now. It's ridiculous. All right, let's see. We got the treasure area of the ice place or Propeller Knight. Let's try Propeller Knight. We'll do this super fast. Speedrun, here we go. Nothing but speed. Oh, ooh, okay, all right. I meant to do that. So I get, like, I've spent all my money on everything. There's nothing more for me to buy. Oh, okay. Not exactly what I intended, but it's fine. I guess there's still some cipher coins I can get at earlier stages, ones that I missed. Well, yeah. Wow, did this do one damage apiece? That's dumb. That's really dumb. Bastard. Oh wait, was there a thing I could get over there? Aha! Can't put one past me. I guess the floaty floats would be pretty OP in this level, I would guess, right? I guess I could just use that. There we go. A little extra healthy health. Oh, and we got a little other propeller dude going on here. Whoa, fuck off. There we go. Easy peasy. Wait, was there a little flashy flash spot I missed? No, there's a pile. Let's go get that pile. If we can. Ow, you bastard. Little shit. No, not bounce. There we go. Alright. Oh, it's just for a carrot. What does this guy got? Nothing. Look at that. Oh, what you think you got? Oh, well, it's too bad. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I'm not noticing this this wardrobe being any slidier than before. Oh, yeah, you think you got something, huh? Think you got something. Hi, you little bitch. Alright, well, worth it. Uh-huh. Well, at least I got the checkpoint right there. It's fine. See? We're about a third of the way through the level already. Speedruns all the way. Oh, there's a thing up there, too. Nice. Trying to hide from me? Fuck you. Ah, crap. Is this even more... Oh! Damn it. That's right. I forgot that some screens swap like that. There's a hair in my drink. Whose could that possibly be? Ugh. It's fine. Ugh.
Oh, nice. Oh, wait. No. Oh, no. Oh. All
right, I'm going to kill myself because I don't want to... Ah, shit. Well, I just lost like 2,400 gold for that, but I don't want to miss whatever else is up there. You little shit-ass rat copters. Come on. Eh, worth it. There's really nothing else for me to buy, so why the fuck not, right? Whoa, nice. Oh. No! Oh, fuck! I didn't have the fucking vat thing selected. I had the stupid smoke bombs. God damn it. Alright, there we go. Ooh, emergency item here. This time we got it. It's fine. Oh wait, there's something over there, isn't there? Yeah, I see that little thingy ding. Oh, those two I got before, that's right. Oops. Oh, come on, really? The little elevator thing blocks me? Oh, fuck off with that. Garbage ass bullshit. A certain class of garbage, mind you. Gosh dang it. Alright, it's fine. It's no big deal. I suppose I should have known that, to be honest with you. Fuck! No, come on! Bitch cannonball. Oh, fuck me. Alright, this level's a little tougher than I gave it credit before. Ah, bastard-ass beetle. Ooh, careful, easy. Man, who pilots a fucking airship like this? They're just constantly swinging back and forth. Ugh, poke that dude's license. Oh, okay, all right, it's fine. All right, we're through it, it's good. No, don't you fucking no! You bitch! Bitch-ass propeller, dude. Oh, wow, what a little shit. Oh, okay, all right, got through that, it's fine. Alright, this time. Alright, we got a little thingy ding. Alright, that bastard's going down. Fuck him. Little shit. Ugh. No, fuck off. Try that shit with me. Oh, ooh. Okay, thought my thing was charged, guess not. Alright, cool, we're done with that fucking section. Gosh dang it, what a little bastard. Seriously. Ooh, nice. I can stand on these things, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh wait, no, this is where I would have fallen. Okay, I get you. Mini boss? Oh yeah, look at these bastards. What's their plan here? Like, what are they gonna do? They gonna toss some bombs and just fucking try to crush me, even though I just massacred them pretty much. Have a little dance. Dance on their graves a little bit. Nice. Good guess. Oh, wow. I actually expect that one to be up there. Ba-da-da-deep. Actually, wait, is there a thing over there? Of course not. I know there's this thing over to the left, or to the right, rather. Ooh. Alright, yeah, that's right. Okay, I remember this part. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Ah, well, I don't remember that part. That's fine. Zoom. Hit another checkpoint before this? Yeah, it looks like it. All right. That's fine. Okay, yeah, that's a good place. Good place to be. Zoom. I did the bursty burst. Come on, man. You gotta do that to me. Damn it. Oh, shit. Do I have to pick that up again? No. All right. Do 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 doing this a stupid way. All right, this time we got it. No props. Oh, Jesus. No. Fuck. Come on. Push me down below. Oh, crappity crap. Ah. Stupid bitch ass fans. Everybody's enjoying like the first three measures of this song. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, I don't like the fans that push me to my death. Every other fan is perfectly fine. Oh, no! Oh, no, come on! What was that? What was that shit-ass bat? Come on, man! Goddamn garbage. Shit. Oh, fucking hell. Come on. This is so dumb. Telling ya. The worst. Oh, what was that? Puny ass fall. Zoom. You'll be able to afford a Switch by the end of the month. Oh, cool. Nice. You'll have to tell me how that goes if you end up buying one. Me, I'm still very much, well, I'm not really on the fence. I didn't plan to buy one for a long time anyways. All right, here we go. Here we're going to do this a little smart way. Wait for that to pass. There you go. See, no problem. First try. Yeah, what do you got for me? Staff of... Don't I already have a staff? Oh, wait, that was the Shoryuken staff. This is the Stabby Stab staff. Cool. Got a Chivo for that. Ooh, nice. Okay, all right. We'll see how that goes. A little more direct of an attack than I'm used to, but all right, we'll see. Bum 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 bum. Oops. All right, fine. Do this the stupid smart way. Ah, there we go. Oh, fuck this guy. Look at this. Little bastard trying to blow me off. Whoop. Vat! Oh, lucky. A little bit lucky. Oh, Vat. Alright, okay, it's fine. That was a little close. That was a little close. Whew. Okay, that's fine. I already sold that. Oh wait, what am I? No, I don't need to go this way. I need to go back. I'm an idiot. Oh, Vat, please. It's like, oh shit. Burned my double jump already. Alright. We're gonna do this the kind of cheapo cop-out way. Oh. Ow, bastard. Oh, where the fuck am I? There we go. It's a little weird. Oh, there's two different jingles for that, apparently. Nice, another checkpoint. Oh, screw that. Fuck off. There we go. Fucking boomerang for the win. Oh, that. Nice. Okay, get up. Perfect. Ah, crappity. Fine. This is fine. Oh, what is that? Oh, come on, man. Son of a bitch, right at the end, too. Alright, that's fine. Should be easy to recover. We'll grab that last coin and get the fuck out of here. God, bitch. No! No! Jump! Okay, alright. It's fine, it's fine. No, fuck off. Do 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 better do Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh, it's bad. Okay, alright, it's fine. Perfect. First try. Blow me. All right, here we go. Oh, all right, floaty floats coming through in the clutch. Oh no. Okay, alright, it's fine. Don't panic. Whoa, that guy had something to say. He's like, whoa, can't let that fucking creepy ass red and black dude past me. He's like, eh, fuck you, man. Oh, oh, no. All right. You want some of this? Yeah. Oh, oh, all right. You want some more? All right. Oh, well, one out of three ain't bad. Ah, not this section. Damn it. Wait, I'm guessing... Well, floaty might actually be pretty good here. Oh, no, no! Oh, come on! Oh, and then it gets caught down there. That's really fucking fair. You little shits. Damn it. Oh, wow. Floaty really does not help you, does it? There we go. a little cheater way out of that. Ugh, I think I just burned all the rest of it, though. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. All right, good recovery. Ah, crappity. Huh. Stupid helicopter rat. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Wow, those icons could really be a little bit different between the Staff of Striking and the Shoryuken thingy ding. Nice. All right. A little something something here. Which one would be the best here, do you think? Let's go with the staff thing. I think this is the last one before Propeller Knight, I hope. Yeah. All right, you little shit. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Have at you, you little bitch. Yeah, what you got? Yeah, I'm definitely winning the DPS war on this one. Look at that. I can just, oh, no! Oh no, what a shit. The one fucking narrow ass. The narrowest ass pit, and I managed to hit it. Good work, idiot. At least I get my shit back right away, it's fine. See, look at that. You can just fucking tear him a new one while he's just floating there. Oh boy. Fucking hell. That should not have taken two tries. It really should have been it on the one there, but whatever, it's fine, I guess. It's fine. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, okay, cool. Well, at least Percy gave me the health potion. A little chivo for that, too. Percy, you are such a jackass. Alright, I guess we're getting to the end, but it is getting late, so we might have to leave this for next time. Have a grand finale on Friday. Alright, so what can I do with that? Anything? It's like I'm all, like, fully kitted out here, right? Oopsie. Eh, may as well. Wait, I guess I can fill up and then just go grab more, right? Yeah, alright. I should have been doing that this entire time. And I wasn't, because I'm an idiot. Okay, yeah, I've heard all your fucking advice, Percy. It's not great. It's really not great. I don't have the heart to tell you, but... And I don't think there's any other magic for me to buy, right? Nope. We're done. We're done with everything. We got everything. We're fully powered up. We're ready to take on the end here. However, we'll have to do that next time. Super tired. Super tired. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to leave the end for next time. We've got a little treasure thing in final two levels. And then we'll go search for the rest of the crypto coins or whatever. Does it tell me how many I'm missing? Or... I know I missed a couple in the very first fucking level, so... Like, will it say if I... I thought there was a little, like, a little 39 out of 40 type thing somewhere around here, wasn't there? Damn it. Where did I see that? Was I going crazy? Was I hallucinating? Was it a fever dream? Where the fuck was that? Oh, here. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Wow, I'm missing 100 and... No, 94. No, yeah, 94. Shit. Really? How did I miss 94? Come on, man. I don't think I'd miss that many. Wow, there's still 15 sheet musics, too? Fuck me. Got everything else though. Alright, well that's fine, I guess. Make sure all the progress is saved so we don't have a repeat of today. That was a disaster. Okay, good. All fucking good. Yeah, I figure the last two stages will have some of them, but I must be missing quite a few from previous stages as well. So what do we got? Power of Fate. That's right. Alright, cool. It's a good time to stop. Kind of leave the cliffhanger right there. Build some drama, because that's how the real pros do it. All right, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. Also going to hype this up because I'm really getting hyped for it myself. Saturday morning, starting at 11 a.m. CST, I'll be trying to do an all-Androids run of Assault Android Cactus. That's 9 campaign runs in a row. Back to back. That was 9. It's going to take... about 9 hours, or probably closer to 10 hours, and I'm gonna go probably a little bit crazy while I'm doing it, so... You can stop by at some point during the day. It's a good, like, 9-hour, at least 9-hour span that you'll be able to hit me up. I'll need every bit of support I can get, to be honest with you, because I do not fancy my chances of, making it all the way through, but we'll see what happens, you know? Okay, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.